chase Amadi Savia. He gave Perenara and a couple of others about 10 metres start. Lap them.
Acceleration, then Hardy looked like he was going to get there. Open side on open side. Let's have a look at the work of Adi Savia. Nice and physical.
Now, Adi Savia with plenty of pace. Looking, still going, Adi Savia. Perenara, flat pass across to Adi Savia. Ducks out of one and uses his pace. And off he goes, looking for some support. Savia again puts the foot down. Adi Savia, and on the inside.
Yeah, that's good, isn't it?
Oh, that's brilliant.
That is brilliant.
Dolo back, gets in over the ball, gets a steal here early in the match.
And Nodder went to make the tackle, and it's being ripped away by Adi Savia.
See the power of Skelton here, but the effectiveness of Adi Savia.
Now Marshall stayed in the line. Here's Adi Savia charging. What a run here from Adi Savia.
Look at this from Adi Savia, the power we know that Julian has. While Adi possesses it as well, he's got rid of tacklers there, and that's just with brute one-on-one with Savia against Nick White. Here's the Adi Savia challenge. He makes a good decision, goes to the line.
Crush, and the Hurricanes will have another go here as they go driving towards the line. Glenn Jackson gives the try.
It was great work, wasn't it? Got set nice and early. Then once the momentum was just shifted to the left-hand side, you call a Marshy. Too wide, the Brumbies defensively there.
Now they get the momentum. Adi Savia scores.
Savia got great skills, good pace for a forward.
Done and stepped up, and here's an opportunity straight away for the Hurricanes as the pass is made. Now Milner Scudder slips it back, and Adi Savia sprinting for the line, and that is a brilliant try. Oh.